Oh dear. Unlucky.
Thank you.
Good night. Go. Great try, great try.
Oh shit, there's a lot that goes on the street.
You can't swear on the camera. Lost that.
What a try. Wow.
Whatever you like now, apparently. Oh, Jason. Thank you.
lower up, and then basically we were ruthless, weren't we?
Yeah.
I'll put the donuts in my back pocket for another year though.
You're already on, mate. Start talking. Game today, mate. How'd it go?
Yeah, cracker game. We attack really well. Full length of the field tries, girls supporting each other, and superb to see. And defensively, we're pretty ruthless today, which was a goal over the last couple of weeks to really rank that up. So really happy and stoked to take the seventh title away.
Well done, mate.
Cheers,
mate. Awesome. Great start.
And the University of Canterbury, of course, for their support of the competition. When sponsoring the high school First 15 competition, it's always very important to UC that they supported the girls as well as the boys. And I guess for me, it's great to see how far girls and women today is Troy McNow, who is the UCSA president, and I'll ask you to come up now and speak. First, I'd like to say what a close game. Look at the scoreboard. Anyway, does it reflect the game? I'm really proud of the girls and how far they've come. At the start of the year, not gonna lie, didn't really think we had it in us. But we've made it to the final and we played our bloody hearts out, which is good. And our goal was to get over the try line, which we did, and I'm so proud of you girls for doing that. I'd like to thank our coaches, BJ and Jazz, also Johnny for helping out, and a special thanks to Mum Manager, Bex. Thanks to the Avonside girls. It was a tough game and enjoyed it quite a bit. And yeah. And then also Avonside girls for just having an amazing game, as it's been said, the sport did not reflect the game, and it's such a great game. It's just, I saw the girls last game, and I was just going to say it was such a great game. Thank you so much, guys, for having us here. And it's just, the sport was just amazing.
Slow man. Clara. Papa. Alice. Jordan. Millie. Tamika.
Well done.